Hi, I'm Sonika and I'm back with yet another recipe on the Food Hippie. See, we've already made so many cheesy, spicy, savory recipes. It's time to turn our attention to something sweet. What we're making today is a glorified milkshake, and you're going to find everything that you want in a dessert in this. So let's quickly start making a freak shake. We're going to start with a milkshake base. I'm going to make a simple vanilla milkshake, for which I've got some vanilla ice cream. Add in some milk. And just to thicken it up and give it more body, I'm going to add a doughnut. So I have this amazing mini doughnut with me. I'm just going to break a piece of it. And now we're going to whiz this up. So this is just the base of the freak shake. I'm going to put it aside. And we're going to actually concentrate on how to make this freak shake freaky. And to do that, I have this amazing chocolate hazelnut spread with which we're going to dress the jar in which we're serving the freak shake. So a really simple thing that I'm going to do, I'm just going to dunk the rim of the glass in this. I'm going to let the excess drip off. Pour in the milkshake. What we'll do next is we're going to sprinkle some pistachio shavings on this chocolate hazelnut spread. Can you see how beautiful this already looks? And we're not even close to done yet. So our next ingredient is something that you can add in any dessert, whipped cream. Next indulgence that we're going to add in this recipe is marshmallows. But I have a little bigger marshmallows with me, so I'm going to cut them down. If you manage to find mini ones, make sure you use them. So just going to chop these into half, and then I'm going to lightly toast them. Now let's add some chocolate chips. Chocolate shavings. I've got this chocolate stick with me. I'm going to coat it with more chocolate. And one, I'm going to put in just like that. And finally, we're going to finish things off in style and top this up with a doughnut. I've got this beautiful chocolate glazed doughnut. Just going to place it on top. So while I figure from where I should start eating this freak shake, why don't you go try out the recipe at home and don't forget to like, share and subscribe.